Welcome to Jay's Sticky Crown. If you're watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe. Come, let's get into the video.
In this video, we are going to see the NSW 190 invitation rounds as of April 2021 and the most recent visa grants and their timelines. Here, you can see the details of occupation group and the date of effect and the points. First one is 2613, which is software and application programmers. Whoever has applied with 95 points as of March 2021 were invited. And similarly, for civil engineers with 100 points and computer network professionals with 100 points. If you look here for 2621, which is database and system administrators and ICT security specialist, whoever has applied as of April 2021 with 100 points were invited. And similarly, engineering professionals with 95 points as of Feb 2021 and electrical engineers, whoever has applied as of March 2021 with 90 points, and business and system analysts with 95 points as of March 2021, and mechanical and production engineers who were applied in the month of April with 100 points, and registered nurses whoever has applied as of Jan 2021 with 70 points were invited. So this is the recent invite timeline as of April 2021 for NSW. I hope this particular slide will give you an insight about how much points required to receive an invite for an 190 visa. So this shows that for software engineering category, 95 points are required, and for civil engineering, 100 points required, and for registered nurses, 70 points are required to receive 190 invite. Come, let's move on to the recent timelines of the people who have received the grants. And here is the first timeline one, which is for visa type 491 for the occupation marketing specialist, and the applicant type is of onshore, and it is for the state Queensland with points 95. The UOI was lodged on October 2020 and the UOI is picked up on 12th of November, and he has applied for visa on 18th of November within 6 days of time, and there was a CO contact on 2nd of March, which took almost 5 months for the entire processing to happen, and there was some missing documents. So there was a CO contact on 2nd of March 2021 and he has responded to the CO contact, and finally you can see that the visa was granted on 1st of April 2021. Come, let's move on to the second timeline. Here is the second timeline. It is for the visa type 491 and for the state Western Australia. And here as well, the applicant is an onshore type. And this is for occupation accountant. The EOI was submitted on 12th of March 2020 and there was a CO contact on 14th May, which took almost 2 months of time. And finally, the visa was granted on 30th of March 2021. You can say that it took almost 10 months for the entire processing to complete. Come, let's move on to the next timeline. This is timeline 3 and it is for 189, and the occupation is software engineering category, and the location or the applicant type is of onshore. He has applied for 95 points and he has received the invite by 13th of March 2020 and the EOI was submitted on 17th April of 2020. There was a CO contact which took almost 12 months for the entire processing to happen and then find the missing documents, and there was a CO contact by 7th of March 2021 and the EOI was responded by 22nd March, and finally the visa was granted on 1st of April 2021 of this year. You can see that the entire processing took almost 13 months and the points for which he has received the invite is 95 points, which is as of 2020. So this may help you to calculate or estimate the points required for this year and the overall processing time. Come, let's move on to the next timeline. And the next timeline is for the visa type 190 and for the state Queensland for the occupation social worker. And here is the answer code. And he is also an onshore applicant with points 80. He has applied for UOI on 1st of February 2021, that is this year. And he received the pre-invite on 2nd February, the next day. And he has submitted the docs on 4th of February. And finally, he has been nominated on 9th of Feb. He has lodged his visa by 12th of February and the medicals by 5th of March, and finally he has received the grant in the first week of April. You can also note that this person has received the grant within 2 months of time from the date of submission of all the documents. So it is always recommended to submit all the documents to speed up the processing time. Come, let's move on to the next timeline. Here is a timeline 5, which is for the state Queensland, and the occupation is for registered nurse. The UOI was lodged on 29th of September for the points 90, and he has received the invite by 9th of December 2020, and he submitted all the documents by 16th of December, and the invitation was approved for 15th Jan, and this is for visa type 190. and the visa was lodged on 16th January, the next day, and they submitted the PCC by 19th of Jan and finally received the grant by 25th of March. You can see that here as well, the processing time was much faster. Everything completed within 5 months of time. Come, let's move on to the next timeline. Here is a timeline 6, and it is for the state South Australia for the occupation recruitment consultant with points 90, and he has received the invite by 25th of June, and the visa was submitted on 30th of June. Finally, his visa was granted on 10th of April 2021. You can see here that the entire processing time was almost 10 months. Come, let's move on to the next timeline, which is the timeline 7. Here is a final timeline, which is timeline 7. For the visa type 190 and for the points 80, occupation is health promotion officer for the state Victoria. The pre-invite was received on 28th of September 2020 and the invite was received on 20th of October 2020. Finally, I submitted the documents by 25th of November 2020. The CO contact was on 24th Jan of 2021. He has submitted his PCC, which is on 22nd February, and finally he has received his grant by 12th of April 2021. You can see that the entire processing time took almost 6 months of time. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you're watching my channel for the first time.